Hey, how's it going? This is Adin here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to upgrade CyberPanel to the latest version, step by step, in few clicks. Welcome back. CyberPanel is one of the most popular VPS servers panels you can use for free. However, from time to time, you need to upgrade it and update the different features and security patches. And for individuals who find themselves still operating on outdated versions, an imperative nature of embracing an upgrade cannot be emphasized enough. The act of unlocking new features goes beyond being a mere indulgence. It transforms into a calculated and strategic maneuver essential for maintaining competitiveness and guaranteeing peak performance for your server. And finally, for the speed and performance of your website too. Great, now let's head on to work. First of all, you need to head on to your CyberPanel login page, fill in your credentials, and next you just sign in. After that, you will be logged into the dashboard, as you see it in here. From the left sidebar, head on to version management. And as you can see here at the top, you have a notice which is saying that the latest commit does not match. We need to upgrade our CyberPanel. As you can see, we have the current version of 2.3 with the build 2. However, the latest one is build 4, latest build. So we need to upgrade from 2 to 4. We'll do all this with just one line of code. You'll find all the information into the links below, which will guide you to the line code that we'll be using. We highly recommend that you backup your data before making any upgrade, and it is an essential precautionary step to prevent data loss during the upgrade. Now we need to open your server connection. Here we are using the QWERTY. And as you can see, the server is connected, so just fill in your credential and hit sign in, and you will be logged in. Great. Now all we need to do is just to paste in here the line of code that will be provided in the description. So here we'll be using the SSH method and using VPS as root. Great, just select it and hit copy. As you said, if you are using a sudo user, then you can try this line. It's the same, but for the sudo user, right? Here, as we said, we'll be using the first one. Also, you still have details or any new features about the latest versions by heading to the community support of CyberPanel from in here. Good. Let's go back to the server connection and hit paste by right click. As you can see, it has started upgrading our CyberPanel. Just be patient and wait until all finished, and at the end you will have an upgrade success message. May take up to 5 minutes, so just be patient, and it all depends also on your internet connection. During the process, your website will be offline until the process is finished. Make sure when to apply the process, in order not to interrupt your clients or visitors' work or surfing during this upgrade. Et voilà, that's it. Your panel has been upgraded successfully without any problems. Let's head back and check now for the dashboard. Let's refresh. As we said, we have version 4. You have version 2 and we'll upgrade to version 4. Let's refresh. This will ask you to reconnect the scene. If you want to switch from the dark version into the default version, so we'll just head on to design. Let's select the default version. Great. Let's head back to version management. Et voilà. So it was version 2.3 with build 2, and now we have upgraded to the latest version, which is 4. And that's it. Hope that was helpful. Keep tuned for our next tutorial, in which we'll be showing you how to increase your time limit and file size on CyberPanel within your VPS. Till then, this is your host, Zidin. Peace.